Hi, or as we say in New Zealand, kia ora. This video introduces the ATT Voluntary Trust Fund and outlines how to plan and design a VTF project. The VTF is a multi-donor fund established to assist states in implementing the Arms Trade Treaty. States can design projects that will assist in their implementation of the treaty and submit them for consideration by the selection committee. The selection committee is made up of 15 states parties. The selection committee, with the support of the ATT Secretariat, meets to select projects based on their merit. Any state party to the ATT that requires assistance to implement the treaty may apply. Signatory states and other states that can show a clear and unambiguous political commitment to accede to the ATT may also apply. There are two forms you need to submit to apply for funding under the VTF: the grant application form and the budget form. Application forms are available in English, French, and Spanish. Take note, an English translation must be included in your application if you choose to use this French or Spanish form. Guidance documents and separate videos on how to complete the forms are also available on the ATT website. It is important when designing your project that you consider the what, why, how, and who elements. First, what? You can propose any project aimed at improving ATT implementation, but the project must be linked to something states parties are required to do under the treaty. Second, why? Why do you need this project? What gap does it fill? Some of the types of assistance states have received VTF funding for include workshops, undertaking a gap analysis to determine where the national system is not consistent with treaty obligations or is deficient, drafting legislation, developing a national control list, enhancing reporting capacity, or purchasing equipment, marking machines, ammunition destruction, and receiving training on the equipment. Third, who? Who is the target of this project? How are the people benefiting from the project involved in implementation of the treaty? And finally, how? How will the project achieve its desired objectives? What are the main activities involved? The selection committee looks for evidence that you've thought through all the steps needed to implement the project successfully. When planning your project, please also remember that you can only apply for a maximum of $100,000 unless more than one state will benefit from the project. Also, your project should run for a maximum period of 1 year. You can always apply for another project at a later stage. Thanks for taking the time to learn more about the VTF and how to apply. Be sure to contact the ATT Secretariat with any questions.